So, long story short, I recorded for an hour and a half because I failed a lot. I got to slippery climb. Well, I got past slippery climb. I got to like more up. But I'm just gonna go back to show you guys how I did it if I can. But I'm gonna be silent because I keep losing, been having to re-record and like getting interrupted all the time. But it's okay. There we go. Now, to me, these levels are very difficult. I don't like them. But yeah, whatever. Fan base. I keep saying this, you know. If I ever get a loyal fan base somehow, that doesn't mind that I can't edit or that I don't want to and can stick with the gameplay, then I guess we'll be good. Good job. ever try to get, like, a perfect go in this game, then I'll get those bonus room things, or bonus challenges. I'm very tired, I'm sorry. What? Okay, I'm pretty sure I just jumped, but whatever. I'm just trying to finish these and finish them and go to sleep. That's all I want to do. Man, this is hard. No. All right, now this is the boss battle. What is it called? Pinstripe, yeah. Pinstripe you shouldn't have. Oh dear, two of the same. Here's one gift you can return. This one was difficult a little bit. I don't like it. And the trick is just like make them get near the edge. Because if you don't, that happens. You gotta always watch your shadow. I don't like this level. All right, I don't know why I didn't jump. I didn't think I could do that in rapid succession like that. Oh, my back. Alright, so I was even ahead of this a little bit. I hate this level too. It's like, I hate this game, but I love it. Oh, okay. That was my bad. I'm sorry. And those those arms you can just spin away or jump on them, and it somehow defeats the monster. Jump on that. There's a lot of birds on this level you gotta jump on. I'm not gonna get that hit, it's too much of a pain. That was my bad. And the checkpoint is a little ways away, but it's not too bad. And always wait for those to make stairs, because if you slide, then you are pretty much dead. Oh, okay. Oh, that's right, it fakes you out. I could swear I hit a checkpoint. I guess not. Oh. Okay. First time that's happened in the level. What? Oh, I hit the little spike apparently. Yeah, in my little video, I failed 5 times at this. Like, I lost 20 lives, basically. I'm getting agitated now. Why is this game so hard? That was my bad. I'm stupid.
Come on.
Okay, I'm just gonna be silent. These platforms suck too. I don't like them. Because of that reason. Got this man from that really fun level with the mine shaft in right the cortex. This man, he just killed me. Wow, that is goggles. Oh, that was my bad. I panicked. I panicked again, great. I'm gonna win this level, don't worry. really don't see the point of that. There's some way to pass it, I just don't feel like learning how. Come on! Get on the thing. Please! Don't make me lose, please. Yeah, I noticed there's like a weird glitch with that level, I mean. It would, I don't know, it would just like go all weird and like glitchy, I guess. This level's hard too, I don't like it. My bad, I jumped too early. It's okay, it's all right. Maybe it won't be okay. Just jump. Now I can't see. That's literally impossible. Okay. I'm not losing. I'm just gonna go silent. Please don't do this to me. Oh, it's gonna take me back to that slippery place. Okay. Alright, it's okay. I can do it. Ow. My hand. Hang on. Alright, that's great. Is that? That's okay. It looks like something was wrong with my screen. I don't know. Okay, it looked like something was wrong with my screen, that's why I was getting thrown off. But I guess it's the rain. Or just me dying. Which is great. It's okay. It's all right. It's all right. I can do it. intro one more time. And if I die, then
I'm going to bed.